my 4th of July Vanderhall. It looks like it's putting out some little nubbins in there. I'm sure they're probably roots and not spikes. I don't know. We'll just have to wait and see. But they never bloomed. They never spiked. So we're going to see what they're going to do out here in the garden. They're getting plenty of sun and plenty of love. As a matter of fact, too much sun. I had this one placed on the back there, and but I think it'll pull through. And it has a keiki on it. The keiki wasn't affected by the sun. So if it do decide to go over, I'm hoping that keiki will make it. Yeah, I do have a sun problem here in South Florida. You know, and I don't find out till I'm home after 14, 15 hours of working that, oh my God, somebody was affected by the sun. But they all seem to be doing just fine and hanging in there. Very thankful. And I'm going to give them just a little water today. Humidity is very high, so I don't really have to look like the rain got to that. That's about 41% humidity. I don't think that's 91%. I don't know. I'm going to have to get another meter. It looked like it rained and water got in that. But anyway, that's a quick look at my no blooming 4th of July. Oh, there's a little nubbin in there. Down in there. Not sure what that is. I'm sorry for my hand. There's something coming out there. And then there's something coming out right above it. Right down in there. So we'll wait. They're doing something. They're trying to live. Great. That's good for them. Have a great orchid growing day.